Dobiegła końca przygoda Kaspra Hamalainena w Lechu Poznań. Fiński pomocnik do stolicy Wielkopolski trafił na początku 2013 roku ze szwedzkiego Djurgårdens. W Lechu rozegrał w sumie 131 meczów, w których strzelił 36 goli. Z kolejorzem świętował pierwszy w karierze tytuł mistrzowski, sięgnął również po Superpuchar.
It happened quite quickly. It only took few months that everything was set clear. I think the scouts were watching a national team game, and after this, Lech Poznan contacted my agent, and we discussed about this, and like I said, in few months everything was ready, and I came to see one game here. Mr. Rutkowski and trainer Khan. Coach came and saw a game in Sweden, and then everything was set. When I knew about that Lech Poznan is interested, I didn't know what to think. I didn't know anything about Polish league, and I didn't know a lot of Poland either. So I decided to come and see a game here, and it was a Legia game, so it was fully crowded, and. But I think we lost 3-1 this game, but still the atmosphere was really fantastic and the city was nice and everything, so it was a positive for me. I was a little bit nervous, new team, and I didn't know anything about the opponents, and it was cold. And we got a really good start. I think Suszarski scored after a few minutes. And in the end, I scored as well. So it was a perfect debut for me and for the team. I think we won 4-0 this game. So it was a good start, really good start. And everything seemed really good. This was a special one for me, yes, of course. It was a long distance shoot from against Lubin, and we won this game as well, and I remember the atmosphere was really good again, and I just tried to enjoy this moment that all the fans were yelling, and so it was a really nice moment, yeah. Few really good moments, but one on the top of this is the championship when we were standing on the balcony and watching all the fans in the city. So this was the highest top of the top for me here. After Europa League against Sjarnan, when we played here and we didn't go through, I remember Sjarnan players were really happy and were chanting with the fans, with our fans. So this was a hurtful moment for me. I haven't done so many pretty goals, but maybe the last one here in at the stadium was quite nice when I shot with my left foot. This is quite rare for me, and it was from a volley. So this is, I would put this one as one of the most difficult goals I've done. Yeah. Maybe the first time we won Legia at home at my time here. We won 2-1 and I scored the second goal. This was something special for me, and it was my first goal against Legia and my first time we win against Legia, so this was a good moment. It has to be Paulus, yeah. And we've been together a lot here during this time. When I'm feeling bad, when he's feeling bad, when we're feeling good, we share our thoughts. And it's nice to have someone who you can talk to, even in a football pitch or in a training. And so it's a comfortable for both of us. And yeah, Paulus, and because he's Finnish, of course, and I've known him a long time. I would say the one who's becoming the best, if he's not already, is Karolinetti. He's a compact player, a young player who is already shown that he can play in this level, and a bit higher too. He's a powerful player with good eye and good mental. So this is a good package. For me, it was home for me, but if we have to go a bit away from there, probably Stadionek was nice, especially during the Christmas time and during the summer when it's all a lot of people there. So this was a nice, this was one of the first things I saw in Poznan as well. Even days before that, I was thinking about this game a lot and how everything is, and it was a special day, and we won this game again, so it was good, and I scored again, so this was some kind of, it made the whole day to a 100% day, and I just tried, the last minutes I just tried to suck in all the atmosphere in me, and it was a sad moment as well, but I'm lucky that I'm happy that we won this game too. First, what I think about is the fans is home games, their section, how many people there are, fans, and all the how it works, and how loud they are, and they are known all over the Europe as well, and a little bit crazy, but that's good, and so it's a fantastic atmosphere. Everyone who has been here has said that this atmosphere here is something special. It's been a long journey with everything included. We have had bad moments, we have had good moments, and it's nothing but average is maybe the right thing to say. The peak of course. Before I came here, I wanted to win the championship. I wanted to play in the European League, and so those things I got to play and win, so I'm happy of that, of course. So I have only good things to say. This is a professional club. Everything is working as it should be. It's a big club. A lot of responsibility too, if you're a player here, and it's a club which tries to go forward all the time, and I think we have, during my three years here, we have gotten a lot more professional than when I came. to jest piłka nożna. Players go and comes and goes, and now it's my time to go. Now I have, during this stay in Poznan, a lot of things have happened to me. I got a baby and a little family, so I have to think about that too. I'm 29 years old, and this is the last chance to go and seek something else. And I want to share as many adventures as I can with my family. First of all, my teammates, all the staff, all physios, everything. It's a top team we have there. Everybody is so nice and genuine. So this is the most important I'm going to miss. And then, of course, the games, atmosphere, fans, everything. So, yeah, I'm going to miss a lot of things. I just want to thank everyone for these 3 years, and it's been a fantastic journey for me. I hope I gave you something, because you gave me a lot. So thank you once again, and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Rozumiem prawie wszystko, ale kiedy ja muszę mówić, to jest trochę problem.